down the road from Murray Bridge, we've called into a little town called Talem Bend, and it's following the Murray River, and we've found big olives. So on the theme of following the big things of Australia, yep, couldn't go past getting a picky of the big olive. And behind is the manufacturing plant for olives. It is one of the biggest in the southern hemisphere, I believe, under one roof. Does manufacturing and showroom and processing, all that sort of stuff. Very quiet at the moment. One, it's a weekend, and two, it's out of season, I think, for olives. I'm not a big connoisseur of olives, but I think they're in February, March, April, I think. But yeah, big olive, tick, we've seen it. Next one. I have made it to Talem Bend Raceway. This place is incredible. It was only built back in, I think, 2018. The place is massive. It's got drag racing track. It's got kart racing, drift racing, rallycross. You name it. It's got everything. It's got a hotel, bar, museum. A lot of people here on, it's a Sunday, it's a weekend, so it's a bit of a track day, so you come out and you can, you know, do some time, some laps and things, but I'm just absolutely floored at what an amazing facility it is, and I haven't even stepped in the door yet, so we'll go and check it out. One of my favourites here is Scott McLaughlin's V8 supercar there. Well, as you can tell by the smile on my face, I'm in heaven. Bond room pit garage back there with some very, very expensive looking cars. Never seen one of these in real life. Favourites, the old Magnum PI. Beautiful classic Ferrari here. And then we've got a Mercedes corner over in here. Man, very impressive display. And the fact you can just come on in here and have a look for nothing. It's free to come and visit. Well done, Talem Bend. This is going to be a real good test of the microphone around here because it's pretty noisy at times. Talem Bend, we're up on the fourth floor of the sky deck. What an awesome spot. Look at it. You can just see the track. And people are absolutely having a ball. There's all sorts out there. There's MX-5s, Tirana. That was a Renault Megane, I think it was. Mercedes, little Honda Civics. They're all having a ball. We'll be right back. really great little spot out here. Taylor Bend. It's not even, well, you know, it's not big races. It's a little track day. So much fun to be here, to get goosebumps. And this roof structure here is, I'd say, pretty much the hotel that's down below there too. So a great place to come, stay. Beautiful day for it.